The James Webb Space Telescope is peeling back the cosmic dawn and its gaze upon quasars, the most luminous objects in the universe, powered by supermassive black holes, is rewriting our understanding of the early cosmos. For years, the brilliant glare of distant quasars often blinded us to the galaxies they inhabit, but JWST, with its incredible infrared vision, is finally parting that veil. It's revealing that many of the universe's first giant black holes reside in surprisingly massive and somewhat mature host galaxies far earlier than some theories predicted. We're seeing intricate structures, evidence of vigorous star formation, and even frequent galactic mergers, which likely funneled colossal amounts of gas to feed these awakening giants. JWST is also a time machine, pushing the boundaries of detection to even earlier cosmic epochs. It's finding quasars blazing when the universe was just a few hundred million years old. The existence of such colossal black holes so soon after the Big Bang continues to be a profound puzzle, challenging our models of how these behemoths could grow so massive, so quickly. Beyond just finding them, Webb is dissecting their impact. Its infrared eyes can trace the powerful outflows of gas and dust blasted out by quasars.